one of the companies, because every company has a story, and every story is unique, and every story is special. And so we try to highlight every year one of the companies in their road to their anniversary. And this year we're very pleased to have K. Woodward and J.W. Woodward Funeral Home as our highlight.
It is my honor to be here today. I would like to introduce three of our key staff members, our management group, two pastors, Reverend William Smith, Reverend Thomas Massey, and my daughter Stinson Woodward Burks. Established in 1916, the home that service built. Quality service without excuse. Quoting Stinson, she labeled the funeral home in this way about 20 years ago. She said, new technologies, old-fashioned values. Another point is our excellence in staffing. It's intentional. We are blessed with longevity. We are blessed with competent, caring, and passionate staff members. Reverend Smith has been with us 45 years. Reverend Massey has been with, and by the way, Reverend Smith started as a teenager. Reverend Massey has been with us 15 years. We have other staff members, our embalmer, Stanley Rice, who is second to none. I always tell him he's the best embalmer in North America. He's been with us 20 years. We have a range of longevity from 45 down to 8 in terms of our full-time staff. One of my key bankers across the years, Mr. Sinclair, had a conversation with me, and his suggestion was, we need to surround ourselves with capable, competent individuals. So many times there are those who don't want anybody to outshine them, and that's the biggest mistake we can make. We always want to have stars on our team. And I really commend our staff, our full-time and our part-time staff, in terms of being stars who really have a passion for what they do. Another point that we pride ourselves in with our staff, our management staff, is diversity. Diversity is so important, and it's intentional. Our diversity did not happen by accident. It has been intentional. Gender, age, ethnicity, all of these areas, we strive to be a diverse organization. And I am especially proud of our female presence with our part-time staff. Vision, mission that include adaptability. Our industry, like many of your industries, these industries are changing. Things are not the same as they were in 1916. So we pride ourselves on focusing on adaptability. I am often asked, how do you deal with death every day of your life? How do you deal with death? Ironically, being ever mindful of death gives you an appreciation for life. You appreciate the gift of life, the gift of a new day each day. As expressed By one of my favorite poets, Helen Steiner writes, "The key to life and living is to make every prayer a prayer of thanks, and every day